Alright, alright. Nobody likes a show off.
What happened there? Coming through.
About to settle on it, Gordon.
And they're off.
Keep at it, buddy. Someday you'll almost be as good as me.
Race under pressure.
Hey, are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell. You call that racing?
This might just be a new record.
Trying to be brave.
Not bad.
Oh, I see how it's gonna be.
Look at that dust mine.
Alright, alright. Nobody likes a show off.
What happened there? Coming through.
Hey!
Man, I wish I could do that.
You're so slow, I'm not sure you should even be here.
Hey, not bad.
Give you some training tips if you want.
Hey, where did you go?
Wow, look at you go.
The stands are over there. Might want to grab a spot to see me win.
You even trying?
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Against my better judgment, let's talk about Thunder Hollow's own Miss Fritter. Moments ago, she proved her previous win was no fluke as she soared across the finish line for another victory, her second in a row. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Boy, I sure am glad I got to witness that race. It was one for the record books. It actually reminded me of some of the close ones back in the day.
Thanks for watching, folks. You're the best. And you know what? So am I. Good night, everybody.
Folks, it's a perfect night here in Tokyo, Japan for an event. Here we go! Man, oh man, we're racing at record pace!
Oh, come on! That's not fair!
we're on pace to set a new record here.
This is gonna be good. There's gotta be a quicker way through here.
This'll save time.
This time is looking really good.
Oh yeah, here we go.
It's a real solid performance up to this point.
I am so ready for this. Doesn't get any better than this. Here we go.
Man, oh man, we're racing at record pace.
Here we go. I better steer clear of that. Better than this. Is that a shortcut? I'll take the shortcut, thanks.
It's a real solid performance up to this point.
That couldn't have gone much better. I still got it. What is that doing there?
Here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks.
Let's talk about Lightning McQueen, folks. Today's big winner. What can I say? Sometimes winners lose, and sometimes losers win. Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
Today's race turned out exactly as I predicted, but I won't say I told you so, because it was my numbers that did.
Well, that does it for us. This is the former and forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks, signing off.
Welcome, folks, to London, England, where our competitor... This one is underway. pace here.
No, no, not now.